All right. Come in. Holy hell.
Thank you.
cherished journey. It matters little. The expression is the point. And if it does reach you, may it grant you some measure of joy and closure. I've spent the better part of 2 centuries trying to understand your decision to leave Marut. To live with a dying sun and a finite existence instead of our eternal light. I thought your decision nihilistic. Rebellious, perhaps. A means to escape the endless expanse. Or on my most bitter days, a naive attempt to relive our home world. But I have witnessed the seat of creation, studied in secrets. I think I am beginning to understand. Nothing is eternal. The Drizir, Narut, even Alepsis Tora itself. All will pass eventually. To exist is finite. Does the quantity of life matter then, or the quality? I see now you chose what was meaningful to you. A world, a sun, the remnants of our homeworld, Fauna. To do what? I know now that it doesn't matter. To live. I wish we could have shared this life. I am content with my choice. As I trust you are with yours. But I wish our choices could have aligned. If there is life after something beyond Alepsis Tora, time and entropy, perhaps we can make choices anew. Until then.
Glad that's over.
Yeah.
ain't looking good.
Come on!
Yeah. All right. Come and get All right. Let's do this.
Thank you.
is it. Okay.
Yeah.
received from House Nithna 5 prototypes of what the Sul call the Axion Dream Cells. Prototypes have been inspected and installed for preliminary evaluation. Initial inspection revealed weak accretion seals on 2 of the cells. The custodian and crafters all assure me that, even so, specifications remain well above what will be required to withstand a Lepsis Tora. Verification is impossible, but prefatory unit tests support these claims. Accretion seals were not replaced for the remainder of the evaluation, but it is recommended that the Sul improve their quality assurance processes before the houses come to a decision. Polysomnographic tests confirm the claims. Dream states were achieved on a regular cycle at the 5th, 8th, and 11th markers. Vital signs showed an average improvement of 17% above previous cell models, and all subjects scored high in post-stasis physical and mental tests.
Shit! Here they come. No more room. Not bad. Not bad at all. won't fit.
Yeah!